Hey guys, it's me, James, and we are going to do a video I'm going to call A Taste Of Zombie Night Terror. A Taste Of is what I'm going to go for now for a blind look at for a game. I don't know. It's probably not a great name, but that's what I'm going with for right now. So I don't know much about Zombie Night Terror. My friend gave it to me because he subscribes to the Humble Bundle monthly subscription thing, and he gives me games he either doesn't want or already has. And this was one of the ones he gave me, and because it says Zombie Night Terror, I'm gonna call it a horror game and put it up for horror month. I don't know. Let's see the notes I took down. Zombie Night Terror is by Noclip, not the documentary, video game documentary YouTube channel, some other Noclip. It seems to be only on PC, Mac, and Linux, I believe. And it's about $13. I've never heard of this game, and I only know a little bit from looking for, like, the press kit. I think it's like a Lemmings kind of game. And if you don't know what Lemmings is, A, you don't know about Disney throwing a bunch of innocent animals off a cliff, and B, Lemmings is a video game where you try to get a group of these creatures from point A to point B, but they can only go forward. So yeah, it's, I don't know, that's my best description of Lemmings. I never really played it. So yeah, so for A Taste Of, I'm going to play for about 30 minutes and decide if I want to play more or not by the end. I don't know. We're just making up the rules as we go. So it seems we have different movie posters here. I assume I would have to go with the first one, Deadly Addiction, Moonwalkers, and Community Levels. Okay, so it seems people can make levels for the game. That's kind of cool. Oh wow. Okay, well, we'll start at the top. Movie Night Terror. Contaminate 3 humans to kill 14 more. Challenge, overkill, kill every human. Alright. Okay, good. This is on a loading screen, so I can read this. Cycle character is tab. Escape is menu. 1 through 9 is mutations. Pause play. Move camera with the arrow keys. Really? Ah, man. Why not WASD? That makes more sense. And then I have on my mouse, unselect, mutate, zoom in, zoom out. I hope there's a little tutorial to tell me what I'm supposed to do, but... Oh, these people are not talking real... Well, this might be a real language, I don't know. Know what I mean? All I know is that you look completely stoned. What are you on? That's rude. Well, that's gonna make you into a freaking zombie, let's be honest. Oh, you call him a stonehead, but then you're like, hey, let's do the fucking drug. Fuck you guys. Let's see. So we have, contamination transfers human into zombies, but some humans are immune. So I guess I choose humans? Let's go with these three then. Yeah! You gonna do that drug? You gotta pay the price! Now kill! Let's see, I can zoom in, zoom out. Wow, they kinda lose their gender when they turn into zombies, huh? Oh, the music's going. Alright. So I wonder... Oh! Look at this! Okay, I didn't realize that. There's more to this level. So we finished, but let's see if we can get everyone. Maybe that'll give us something. Break down the door. Oh, huh. Oh, I see. They can't break down. I thought this door was locked too, but it seems they can't break down all the doors. Interesting. All right. Well, only 6 people survived, so that's not too bad. Alright, I failed the challenge, but too bad. This seems like it would be a perfect mobile game, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, just why don't you turn it on? Oh, I can click on this. She has a... Yeah. We are coming to you live from downtown where it's believed the contamination started. Locals at the scene believe the bizarre changes in the populace are from a defective batch of home-cooked drugs. Is it really defective batch of if it's home-cooked drugs, really? Our investigation is ongoing. Stay with us. April Fox, CNT News. Oh, someone's breaking in! Oh no! Oh, he has a gun. Well, you're a problem. Go get her! You can- it's outside, you can just leave- okay. Did I do it? Yes, break the door! Break the doors that you can only sometimes break. Okay, that's weird. So I guess I'm changing their logic? And I can break doors this way. Oh, I can tell them to break the doors. Interesting. Alright, that would have been useful last mission game. But I guess that's fine. Junkie Plague. Spread the Junkie Plague by killing 22 humans. Kill every human without losing any zombies. Alright, I wonder if it's possible to tell who has a... Well, that's one dead guy. That's two dead guys. Alright, so I'm definitely gonna have to get him. I have four of these. Yeah, fuck you. You're infected. Before I do too much... Yeah, I'm trying to figure out these little buttons here. What would be the best way? Okay, I know who else I want to infect. This guy and this guy with the gun. I want to break down that door and that door. Anyone else have a weapon? Oh, the guy up here has a weapon, so we're gonna get him. And we'll tell him to break that door when he kills that guy. Alright, he's dead, so... Oh man, that guy had a weapon? Fuck. Oh, maybe they'll get this and I can convert that guy. You're a zombie now. Hopefully they can break that door. I don't seem to have an icon to break it myself. There we go. I wonder if later on they'll need to have like a specific amount of zombies to break down a certain door. And it's about time we start sending people upstairs. What's this little icon at the top? This, Can you guys see my mouse? Probably not. I have that turned off in OBS. But there's this brain icon at the top with an X. I wonder what that's about. Alright, do I have to worry about anyone else? Let's see. Nope. They all seem to be, Yep, all dead. Cool, and we saved two, virus. That's what you get for doing drugs. I don't think I completed the mission. Oh, hey, there's more over here. I didn't realize. Cool. Everyone go downstairs. Oh, wait, I should... What was the pause button? Space? There we go. Okay, we want this guy. Oi. I might not be good. Alright, we're gonna get that guy first. Maybe I can overwhelm the top there. Where are you going? No, don't go that way. Kill her! Why are you going back this way? Fucking lemmings. Okay. Well, while I wait for them to come up here, Looks like I have a guy with a gun and a guy with a stick. Actually, two guys with a gun. And I only have one contamination left. If I were to go after someone, it would be someone with the gun, I would say. But I'm gonna save my contamination for now. Come on, guys. There you go. Start breaking down. I guess that's fine. You can go up. Well, no, don't. I don't want them to go down this. Oh, shit. Wait, how do they... How do you get up here, actually? Fuck. Oh! That guy just killed his friend. What? I think I missed something. Oh, don't go in that room. Okay. Well, we're gonna see if we can... get these guys on top. And I guess these guys are just gonna fall to their death. I kinda wanna see that. Come on, get at least one of the gun guys. Oh, we might have a chance. Come on, just... Aw, man. You live today, stick man. Oh, these guys just really died to their death. Oh, it automatically completed. I guess because we, Okay. Einstein? Really? Oh, I think he's just calling him a dick. I don't think Einstein actually made drugs back in the day. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know history that well. I could maybe see Einstein making drugs. Proof formula is nearly ready. Bye-bye. Alright, so they're gonna come in here. There's a new... Okay, I guess we need to destroy that first. And I have no contamination here, so... Hopefully... Oh, one of them has a gun. That's problematic. Come on. Come on. He has to reload at some point. Oh, yes. Yes! Kill my minions! Ha 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 ha! Oh. They went on fire. That's not great. So, what... The zombie overlord is a super zombie who can control the movements of other zombies. Let's see what's up here. This is April Fox at the scene of the outbreak with breaking news! We are beginning to understand what affects the zombies' behaviors. Certain so-called overlords seem to have gained the ability to control other zombies. As the brain-dead generals of this relentless attack, they seem to be steering their ghastly minions towards the path of greatest destruction. April Fox, ZNT News. So, I guess I just choose one to turn. Did I do it? I think I did it. So now what? Yeah. I can't affect them. I can't affect him. What is... Let's see. Maybe I should read this. Okay, how are you controlling the other zombies? I don't understand. I think I messed this one up. Let's restart. Okay, let's destroy this. Is there a speed up button? Yes, let's do that. Alright, so far this seems pretty decent. We're gonna get that. Alright. Let's continue. And then I'm gonna use one to do that. Oh! Oh no, I see. Ah, shit. I might have messed it up. Oh no, I maybe didn't. Let's see. Let's just see what happens. So maybe they'll go upstairs and go through the exit? tell this guy to just do his job. Okay, that could have used a bit more explanation. But I got there in the end. Dude, why do you have so many of these mutations? It's not smart. So let's break that. Oh, we fell down here. So that gave us DNA. Okay, so I'm gonna have... Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna get them here. Tell this guy to send them up. And thank God that's instant. And we're gonna break this. And then it seems I can use the DNA on him again. And... What's this? Sacrifice a zombie to get more DNA. Okay. I don't think we need to do that just now. So let's do... Oh. Alright, let's sacrifice the zombie then. He's gonna get in the way. So we'll get rid of him. Oh, and we forgot to check the TV. With another breaking news update, observers here have seen certain infected individuals spontaneously combust in a ball of green flames. We're not sure what this means, but anything changes, you'll hear it from us first. April 1st, April Fox, ZNT, yeah. Alright, so let's kill this doctor who made the zombies. Yay! Alright. Find the secret drug stash. Alright, well. Let's take a look at the level first. A lot of things are going on here. Doesn't seem I have any contamination. But there is contamination down there, which might be worth doing. So, instead of following the doctor, I'm gonna have everyone go this way first. Yeah. And hopefully we can break those doors? I actually don't know. I might not be able to, actually. Is that worth it? We can speed up time. Screw it. Oh, where is he going? Oh! Go upstairs. I don't know what he's doing, but I don't like it. Damn, this guy's a dick. Also, why does he have mines? Alright, I'm gonna tell this guy to tell them to go that way for now. That way we can get these guys. Alright, sacrifice him. Do that. I feel bad that I don't have the mouse on right now, but it should be fine. You guys should be saying everything right now. So far, this seems pretty cool. I like it a lot. Well, I can redirect them if I have to. Let's get more zombies. We need them. Really, it's like a little puzzle game. Try to kill everyone you can. Oh. Break that door, break that door. Oh, interesting. Okay, wait. So I can send them down. And I don't know where what's-his-face went. But it seems if you get more than three zombies on a platform, it'll fall. There's other platforms over here. And I do not see the doctor. So, is there a way to see my objectives? Huh. Not really. So, we can either go this way to this, but there's a lot of gun people there. Let's head down. I'm gonna have us head down. All Apparently we might have destroyed 28 doors. So that's nice. Okay, there's landmines over there, but... One. We can lose a few. Oi, but we're in such a large batch. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. We have three. I'm gonna turn this guy into a zombie and tell these guys to start going upstairs. I'll just lose a couple of these guys. Alright, yeah, for now that's fine. Break down this door. I think we'll head upstairs and break this door first. Yes. That actually might not be a good idea, but we'll see. Oh, someone's coming in, so I guess they're gonna have the fun. Really? She didn't notice them? Dude, why do you care about selfies? They suck. Oh god, come on, get him, get him, get him, get him! Fuck. Alright, we got a gun guy up there. Break down this door. And I want to convert this guy to tell them to go upstairs. And hopefully we're good because the gun guy is outside right now. Gonna hit that door. We're gonna get him first. Oh, and they're gonna go over there? Oh, that's not... No, they're gonna die if they fall from that height, I think. So we're gonna tell them to go this way. Oh, this is perfect. Yeah. So we'll break down this. Yeah, whoever we can, we'll fall down. It's perfect. Hey, yeah, scream, scream, scream. Okay, so we've already done enough, but I might be able to get everyone, so I kind of want to try this. Because if we fall down there, we'll get those three plus the contamination. Then I just have to get her and the people in here. How many contamination did we get? Alright. So we got six, so we're going to get you. You and you. We're gonna get you. You and you. And the preacher will just... I missed someone. I must have. No, we seem to be fine. That's right, you get him. Yay! And we apparently found drugs. I don't know when that happened. Nothing really seemed that way. Career butterfly, what? Oh, explosives. Interesting. I wonder if that'll just let me blow up zombies. This is probably the last level, so before my 30-minute timer is up. But let's see what we can do. Destroy the van, take the infection beyond the CDC's control, and kill 18 humans. Alright. So what I'm gonna do... Oh, shit. Use you. Tell them to go backwards so we can get that. That's done. Sacrifice you. Contaminate. This guy has a shotgun. He's probably the most worth taking down. I only have one of these, though, which sucks. If I get him, though, I can get the top here, and I might be able to overwhelm this guy. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take the risk and see what happens. I'm not gonna say break down that door until I have a large enough batch over there. This is April Fox with a terrifying breaking news update. Certain zombies now seem to be evolving into walking bombs whose explosions have the potential to inflict serious injury to people, not to mention structural damage to everything around them. The police department urges the populace to avoid direct confrontation with any zombie, especially if they are ticking. This is April Fox, ZNT News. Alright, so I want him to break down that door. And I think those are just regular people in that TV room. I think we have enough people here where I'm gonna break down the door. Come on. Come on, overwhelm them. Perfect. So, we now have the explode function. So, I'm gonna have him explode there, I think? Perfect. This is very interesting. Wonder if it'll blow up other zombies? No, that's great. Wait, the cops? Well, that's not great. I mean, it might be good, but yeah, that's right. Fight the cops, it's fine. Now I can go downstairs and avoid this confrontation, which I think I might do. There's also a van I have to destroy. There we go, that one. Why would that be difficult? We have some contamination here. The problem is, if we fall down here, we don't have a way back up. So, how many humans do I have to kill? A lot. If I get the contamination, I can get the people up here. And that might be worth it. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna try it. Who's winning? Man, you guys are terrible at this. If I go through that way, I think I'm just dead, so I'm not even gonna risk it. Oh, people are dying over there. That's good. Now I can make a overlord and have them go to the right to the cop. I might do that. Because it's cheap. I'll have, what, 3 zombies? That might not be enough, though. I'm gonna try it. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want him to explode. I want him. Shit, I had the wrong thing selected. I'm gonna try. And when they get up here, I'm gonna direct them to the contamination. Perfect. That way I can kind of... What? Oh, do I need to explode? That sucks. Alright, well, I get one contamination from that. Really? Ugh, man, that sucks. Can I even get up here? Probably not. So my best bet is to contaminate someone up there. Yeah, this is tricky. Alright. I'm gonna contaminate... Do any of these guys have a gun? I don't think so. So I'm gonna contaminate this guy. And he'll convert the other two, hopefully. I can also burn this guy. He's not needed anymore. No, not that way, you... No, you asshole! You legitimate asshole! God damn it, that. Alright. This is not great. Oh no, there's... Okay, we need to destroy. Maybe if I blow up. Damn, there's just more coming. Come on. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Okay, so either... Oh no. I might be fucked. Alright, let's open that door and see if we can get the police officer. Damn it! Oh, we got some guys killing the truck. Awesome. I'm gonna use an explosion one. Okay, that doesn't kill the car. That sucks. And those zombies are dead. And that one's dead. Fuck. Who's left? Oh. Goodbye. That was a tricky one. I like that. You know what? I went to this thinking this is probably not my thing. But you know what? It's actually kind of cool. I like it a lot. I don't know if I did 30 minutes. I think I did about 30 minutes. And I kind of don't want to replay the level. But yeah, this is kind of a cool game. A cool little Lemmings slash... zombie apocalypse game. Like, it does some smart things with the overlords and the mutations, and I think they're, instead of like building things, being able to control, like, it, if they can break down a door, if they can go upstairs with those arrows and those icons, is pretty smart. When I saw Lemmings, I was thinking like building ramps and stuff like that. I don't know, this seems really good, actually. I think, though, I would I'm gonna maybe play more of this in my own time. Maybe, I'm not sure. I have a lot of games I have to get through. But honestly, if this game is not coming to mobile, I'd be really surprised, because it seems like it would work really well on mobile devices, or at least on tablets, for at least. Or the Switch. I can see this being really good on the Switch. You would just have to figure out a way to activate the icons with the analog sticks when you're in TV mode. But yeah, this is... Wow, I'm really surprised how much I like this. But yeah, if you watched all this, thank you. You are awesome. If you want to leave a comment or hit like, dislike... That always helps me, you know, do more videos. It inspires me to do more videos. And if you want to subscribe for more stuff, go for it. I'm trying to do a horror month for October, so we should be having more videos coming out every Monday and Saturday, hopefully, unless I get lazy. I keep saying that in my videos. I've done like 6 videos already, but yeah, just in case I get lazy for the last other 6. Man, I got a lot of videos to do. I should stop this right now. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day. Bye!